Hi, my name is Zainal. I'm the proprietor and owner of Geylang Grip City. We started using Cashier in February, and what I liked about it was the setup. There was no need for any technical person from Cashier to come and help me set up. It was so easy for me to do it on my own, and the support is phenomenal, I think, in terms of being responsive. Geylang Grip City came about because I wanted to create a specialty coffee experience that was differentiated. Drip represents style, also represents swagger. It has a lot of personality. At the same time, we wanted to marry it with very simple, homely, good food. And we wanted to wrap it all around the hip-hop culture, which we grew up around with and which we identify a lot with. The interior design is really built around customer experience. We wanted to showcase the skill of the barista that we brought on board. We also, at the same time, wanted to showcase attentive hospitality. A central bar allows us to consistently and constantly keep an eye on customer needs and be able to respond to them without them having to reach out for our attention. In terms of showcasing our espressos, we have a product that's called Soul Plane, which is a single shot of espresso served with a 3-ounce piccolo. This allows customers to enjoy the intensity of the espressos, but at the same time, pair it with a more mellow milk beverage option. On top of that, we have our drip coffee. Essentially, this showcases 3 single origins from Africa, and all of them will have different flavor characteristics that customers get to enjoy. Another signature product that our customers give us great feedback on is actually our scrambled eggs. We ironically call it the best scrambled eggs in Geylang. It's probably the only scrambled egg in Geylang. I was looking at a couple of other point of sale options, but Cashier resonated with me because it was a very lightweight option. And as you can see, our design, we tried not to have too much clutter around our coffee bar. And Cashier being a very lightweight product meant that we could essentially hide the POS machine and then bring it out when customers need it and then put it back in. So I think that mobility and that lightweight option was something that resonated really well with our team. Another feature that I like is the on-demand analytics. Being a cloud platform meant that I could access my sales data when I'm outside the shop and do deeper analysis on the cloud platform itself.